Nation's power.
Hey, you guys. Just wanted to give you a crucial update. So, my cousin that works for the Pentagon, my aunt that lives in D.C., and my friend that works for the government in Knoxville, between last night and today, I've had three people notify me that has not been announced yet, but the U.S. is about to go on a four-week quarantine, which means you cannot leave your home. You can't go to anywhere that you can do sales transactions like grocery stores, shopping, movies, anything like that. So in about 2 weeks, 1 to 2 weeks, they're going to announce this shutdown. Once the shutdown is in place, or the warning, you know, everything from the grocery store is going to be cleared out. At this time, it's critical that you stock up on canned goods, frozen foods, things that you'll be able to survive off of 2 weeks from, or 4 weeks for, toilet tissue, paper towels. It's bigger than just Clorox and bleach. You got to be able to feed the family.